করুণা ভরিতে জন বচন তন বর্ণিত জনিতে
করুণা ভরিতে
রাখি করুণা করুণাময়ী করুণা ভরিতে জিনু বচন তন বর্ণিত জনিতে
করুণা ভরিতে
জিগ্রহে কথম কুমন্তকে শিশুত
Thank you. Thank you.
ಜನಂಜಾವುರೋ ಸಂವಿದದ ಸಂಪಟ್ಟಂ ವರ್ಷ father gets his name Abhay Charan. Abhay Charan. What is Abhay Charan? Christian Abhay. And Krishna. And the servant of that Krishna. Abhay Charan. From Vayu. So many special things are being given. You to play with Madanga Kartar and the deities of Radha and Krishna Mahaprabhu from the beginning. And in, from the beginning, it was very, very intelligent, thought developed. And he was given in the missionary school where English standard was there. And after some time he became very natural. Then, after some time, his father's friend called him to Bengal Chandigarh. And he was appointed as manager. At that time, one day he heard the reputation of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Sadhguru. And then he, one day came in the lotus feet of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta. In first glance, he was so much attracted to Srila Prabhupada. And Bhakti Prabhupada saw him, oh, he is very learned in English. He can give articles in my harmonies, and also the countries in Western countries, especially America, England, and other countries. So he told that you should give articles in harmonies, and then he began. Then was given Diksha, and then his name was also Bhakti Abhay Charanath Bindu. After some time, he became bosom friend of my Guru, in Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Goswami Maharaj. After some time, Krishna did not like that he should be manager of Bengal Kingdom. So he resigned and he wanted to start his own medical factory. And then he started his own factory, medical. But what man proposes, God disposes. God never wanted that he should be like this. He should be entangled in worldly things. So very soon he fell. Then he came to Allahabad. And he took a big, very huge, big metal saw. Very big, well, our Prime Minister, first Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru, and his daughter, or Indira Gandhi, they all used to come there for medical medicines. And then after some time, again he said, then he began to make his own medicine and repudiate himself. And thus he used to go to shop to distribute his medicine. At that time he became penniless. His wife kicked out. And sons also. Never like his elder son. But anyhow, younger son. Vrindavan Day. 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 Oh Prabhu, why you are here? What going? Where you are staying? Oh, I am staying in Bhutan. In Bhutan? Where? Then I told Kujvi, I Prabhu, that go and take his all luggages and take him in our case of Gaudiya. And there he came, I gave a separate room in front of me, by side of me. And now he was with us. I told that Prabhu, you have not come to distribute medicines. Your wife kicked you, your sons like this. Now you should take sannyas. Don't delay. You are very, very qualified. You can preach in Western countries and everywhere. At that time he told, I remember that when I was in Calcutta and took initiation from Srila Prabhupada, I read in Bhagavad that yasya yada anugrahani paise tat dharma sabhe. Those who are doing bhajan, infant in bhajan. I take his all wealth and everything and I make a steep prayer. So I begin to fear. What to do? Should I do bhajan or what to do? Anyway, I'll find a new and after saw, after that I saw my friend. Bengal chemical fell, my factory fell, my shop fell, my nervous and out. But you are not wishing to take sannyas. Anyhow, after some day I was going to take her in Mathura. I requested him that, oh, your Buddha friend is Abhidranath Prabhu, you should request that he should take sannyas. It's very qualified. He used to write a book at that time and he published first three cantos of Srimad Bhagavatam there. You know, Gaudiya Math. He went to Delhi and he published. In the night he used to write books, translating other books. And a paper, what paper was? Back to God. You write. Then, you give it again and you go. Why you are delaying? You should take sannyas. Then, there was a Sanatana Prabhu, disciple of Srila Prabhupada. He was old of 92 years. He told that if Avacharnath Prabhu will take sannyas, I must take sannyas. And he inspired me. Then he began reading. And on the day of his call, he took sannyas in Mathura. And I make ready his Ganga and Abhimad, Muttariya and everything. I taught him how to hear voice and how to do all these things. Krishna Dharma.